This is Kamuru town, and this is I want to show you one of the best roads in Kamuru, one of the best interior roads in Kamuru, and this is one of the best interior roads in Kamuru. As you can be able to see, it is well done. It is done very well, and this is the road I want to show you. Yeah, it's one of the roads that has been done very, very well. And let me just see how it looks like. Access Kamuru police station. Okay. So this road is done so well. You cannot compare with other roads that we know, the interior roads. So this one has been done quite well, as you can be able to see. The culverts are so well done. Yeah. So most of the interior roads within the neighboring Joska town and some of Kamuru are not well done like this one. This one is well done. It is well done compared to the other roads, which are not very well done. Like this one is quite much well done, and much more better than this other road. So you can be able to see it is done very well, like many other roads. So this is Kamuru for you, the interior parts of Kamuru. Just walking you around these areas for you to be able to see and experience. Now this Kamuru town has grown from a very small town to a very big town than what you can be able to see. So there has been a lot of good growth. Yeah. The water culverts are well done. Look at the water culverts, very clean. Very, very clean. So those who come from these areas are really enjoying. Yes guys, thank you for always coming back. This is Moving Wheels, and the wheels are moving in Kamulu areas, showing you that some of the best roads in Kamulu. Come with me. Kamulu content unfiltered, showing you some of the interior parts that you have not been able to see of Kamulu. So when you think about Kamulu, what comes to your mind? A very underdeveloped? No, it is a place which is developing very fast. Actually, the road that I'm showing you, it's a very interior road. So this is Kamulu for you, the interior parts. We do have a very big field on the other side, not very much constructed. Yeah, but on this left, right side, there's a lot of construction, a lot of it. Kamulu has really grown, not the way we used to think. Lot of wanja. We have AIC Kamulu, which is under Sengani District Church Council. AIC Kamulu. So this is where the tarmac road comes to an end. But again, this is a good, actually a good step, a very good step towards some good progress. So it is a very good step. Wow, guys, this is Kamulu, one of the interior roads.
Mm-hmm.